Hi, welcome back. Don't you find naked cakes absolutely beautiful? This is my naked vanilla bean paste cake. Combine the dry ingredients in a bowl. Cream the butter and sugar until light and airy. Then, add the eggs one at a time followed by all the vanilla paste. Next, alternate the flour mixture and buttermilk. Combine well. Pour into the prepared baking pans and bake until done. Cool completely. Then, level and moisten the cakes. Stack the layers with frosting and chill for 15 minutes. Frost the cake with a little more buttercream, making sure the naked cake is still visible. The full recipe is on my blog veenaazmanov.com. Tag me on any social media hashtag #VeenaAzmanov if you try this recipe. Decorate with fresh fruits and herbs. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing recipes. See you soon!